Don't you know it's your mother? That is the ugliest looking thing I ever saw. It's really go for it, and that's how I got my nickname, Frenchie.
Sure it is.
It says right here it is a dessert wine.
Hey, Sandy didn't get any wine.
Oh, that's okay.
Guess she never had a drink before either.
Oh, yes, they did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Ooh, ding ding ding.
Come on, we don't got cooties. Hey, Sandy, would you like me to pinch your ears for you?
Frenchie, I really don't think it's a good idea.
Oh, it's okay. My father won't listen to it. Oh, Sandy, why don't we go into the bathroom? My mother will kill me if I get blood all over the apartment.
What?
Well, wait, wait for a second.
Frenchie, I don't feel very well.
Don't worry about it, Sandy. If she screws up, she can always fix your hair so your ears don't show.
Why don't you just let the cold water run and stick your ear under the faucet? Oh. Personally, I'm going to go.
Hey, what's next?
Bobby and Korean. Are you going with a Korean? Dummy's a Marine.
A Marine? Yeah!
You turn into a one woman, you are soaked.
Hey, guys. Sandy's sick. I just did one ear. She saw the blood and bleh. You ain't getting your hands on my ears. Oh, yeah? Well, you'll be sorry because I have been accepted to Lock Up Fury Beauty School.
You mean you're dropping out right now?
I don't look at it as dropping out. I look at it as a very strategic career move.
Hey, why's the toilet here?
His old girlfriend's in the kitchen. Sandy, here's your toothbrush.
I'm sorry to be so much trouble.
Oh, it's okay.
The two shoes makes me want to walk.
Touching.